Okay, we're into the top three, the podium finishes. At three, retaining its position and making the list for the sixth time, it's Osteria Francescana in Modena in Italy. So in third place for the second consecutive year, Osteria Francescana continues to fly the flag for Italy, with the FFS and Massimo Bottura expertly balancing the demands of heritage and modernity.